Yo, we're Star One, and this is how we made the beat to our single, This Way, which is out now. Baby, you can bring it on, you can swing it this
way. Yeah, I love them samples. Proper old school vibes. How did you guys come up with that?
We got the 702 Steelo one first. That was actually from Spotify. I got to thank the Spotify algorithm gods on that one because I had a 90s R&B playlist.
Suggested.
Exactly. And it was, yeah, everyone's at the bottom. It was just like, yeah, suggest it out. So I put that in and I was listening to it. I was like, actually, yeah, vibe. Forgot about this track.
Dope.
Found the acapella, sped it up, and I had like a little kind of very early version of a track. And we just kind of like... The main beat we took was that the This Way part, innit? This way, this way, sick. This way, this way. When I sent it to Joe and you call me up and we're like, "Why? What's that song?" It goes, da-da-da-da-da-da.
Just like that.
I'm like, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Trying to figure it out.
No idea what you're talking about. Swing it this way, this way.
Exactly.
So after we have the vocals, got into the drums. Always like the drums is a key part of the track. So we give it like 4x4 feel, kind of old school house garage is kind of what we were going for. And then the next thing, we added the keys to the track just to kind of follow that kind of vocal lead. Little trick for the producers out there, because I can't play keys at all, so I use chord trigger on Logic to get the vibe of the keys first. And then we painted the keys out in the piano roll to kind of like actually give them that kind of proper old school house and full kind of chord feel.
So next up, we got the bass, and it sounded a bit like this.
So the final thing we added was the vocal cut on the top, kind of like the icing on the cake. So you always listen all the way through to your tracks at the end, because we found this. So got busy in Arcade and cut that up into this. All together sounding like. Sick. And then, had to call up our good friend Chidori to lay some sauce on the beat as well.
Chidori, you know how I flow. Bad girl with a C-low. Can you keep it on a D-low? Skin brown like Eno. You know how I do. Worry about me, I ain't worry about you.
So yeah, that's it. That is the making of This Way featuring Trudy Banks. It's out now, all streaming platforms, Spotify, Apple. Go listen to it, go support it.